Mentioned obviously you've been working on Fear the Walking Dead. How is it in the apocalypse? How's that been? How are you getting on there?
Well, first of all, it was so funny because when I joined the show, our showrunners on Fear the Walking Dead were writers on Once Upon a Time. And on the first day we started filming, they said, Karen, just so you know, there's no magic carpets here. No shiny crowns, no beautiful costumes. And I was like, oh, darn, okay, fine. And the fans on Twitter, I saw a tweet that said, guys, Jasmine has gone to the apocalypse. And it was the funniest thing because I think as an actor, we want to always be constantly challenged and do different things. And honestly, playing Grace could not be more different, opposite sides of the spectrum from Isabella and Gallivant, from Jasmine in Once Upon a Time. And that thrills me and excites me so much because it's uncharted territory for me, doing American accent full time, working with such an incredible cast whose work I revere so much, having Lenny James, who's just around the corner. It's just been such a thrilling adventure, and I'm so excited to play a character that's so different from anything I've ever played before.